Who else has it? Who asked the question? That didn't even make any sense. That's why I'm not in our business. How you doing?
How you doing, Mark?
Nice to meet you. What is your name?
My name is Prince. I'm from Brooklyn.
Okay, Prince, so what do you do?
I'm actually a stay-at-home dad.
Good for you. Good for you. How many children do you have?
I'm working on the second one right now.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's great. What, you're working on it. Present tense.
Yeah, it's... You said that 4 months ago.
I got it. I thought, you know, because normally you work on it, and then your work is done.
Yeah, my work is done.
And if you're working on it right now, you're really smooth. Now, Prince, what is your question?
All right, so, I know you have three daughters. I actually have my second daughter. I was wondering, like, how did you raise strong females?
Well, thank you. I like to think of my daughters as being strong females, and I tell my daughters the same thing I think I would tell any other person. You have to respect your elders, you have to respect your mothers and fathers, you have to be tolerant. I think that's something that we don't really have in our culture today, is tolerance, you know, respecting people with different views, understanding that not everybody thinks the same thing that you think, and just because they may